gremlins, what is going on? My name is Darzeth, your favorite TV head with the wiggly waggly tail. And today we are back on Bee Swarm Simulator. And because of the game breaking glitch they had before, I had to start from the beginning. So we're gonna have a lot of fun today, trying out a few things. We're gonna get back to the top as quick as we can. And what we're gonna do is, we're going over here like we started before. Going over here, claiming this hive. Yes, now it's mine. You see this? You see that right there? It says my name. And next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna hatch our first little baby bee. Okay, let's go over here, put this down. Hey guys, what's up? We got a hasty bee. A quick bee who always zips around, sometimes even makes you move a little faster. It's a rare one. Pretty cool. But we're not gonna stop there. No, no, no. We're gonna get the... Wait, what? 2x pollen? Yes, I'm gonna get all that. Yes, baby, yes. Okay, there we go. We got that. Now we're going to get ourselves another basic bee. Bam! And we got that bee. Bear bee. Bear bee. I wanted the bee bear, which is a really weird combination. Hey, little guys. What's going on? How are you? You're such a cutie. But we're not done there. No, no, no. Since we had to start from the beginning again, what we're going to do is we're going to go over here. Yes, right here. And we're going to buy ourselves a silver egg. Yes, yes, yep. Oh, we're not just gonna stop there. We're gonna get ourselves 2 silver eggs. Not stopping there either. We're getting a third. Yes, you heard me right. 3 of them. What's this? Oh, I get a speed boost? Thank you. And we're not gonna end there either. We're getting ourselves some royal jelly. So there we go. Get some royal jelly for awesomeness and amazement. And from there, we're also gonna get, you know what? We're gonna wait on the honey. We're gonna see how we do after this. We have 3 bees. Ready to go. Bam, we got a red bee, a salvage bee with a tasty for red flowers. Okay, that's pretty cool. A silver bee. There we go. Get another red one. And then finally, we're gonna put this into here. We got a brave bee. This loyal bee will do anything to protect its owner. I like you already. Look at that makeup you have on. The little like football moment. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna use the royal jelly and we're gonna change you. You want to transform your bee? Yes. We got a shock bee. This bee is startled by everything that it comes across. It will learn special talents to cope. Okay, that is cool. So we got those, but I feel that we need a few more bees. I really do. So we're going to grab ourselves one more bee, and it's going to be another silver. You know what? We're just going to grab another silver bee just because it's there. So there we go. Got ourselves a silver bee. And now we're gonna go over here, drop the egg in. Once again, we got an epic bee, or the demo bee, an elite bomber bee who has worked its way up to the ranks. An expert at explosions? What? Okay, I was gonna use more of the royal honey, more royal jelly situation, but no, that is sweet. So we're gonna go over here, get our first mission from the bear guy. There we go, we got all that. Gimme. I'm a bear now, and we're ready to go. Okay. We're gonna explode. Boom! Okay, we're gonna dig around and get ourselves, fill our tank full of honey and delicious goodness. Oh, bam! And there we go. We're getting honey like crazy. Oh, yeah, look at my bees go. Oh, we're already full. Full to the max. So we're going over here to drop it off, and we're gonna get ourselves some awesome, amazing honey. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Come on, bees, come churn it all in. Yeah, yeah, there we go. All my beautiful, beautiful bees turning their honey in. How many can we have? We can have a lot of bees. Ooh, I want some speed. Thank you, honey. Ooh, yeah. So, wait, how much do you have for me? What do you have for me? Do we complete the quest already? Nice job. Here's your reward. Okay, there we go. Give me that speed. Give me that speed. Give me that bear power. And there we go. Hello, black bear. What'd you get for me this time? Ooh, we can do this with ease. But okay. What we need to do now is we need to go to the shop and get my backpack I had last time. I feel we still have that from last time, so we're going to go back and grab it. So here we go. Ooh, yeah, baby, going back here. Hey, big bear noob dude. Is it actually noob bear? It is noob bear. Okay. That is really cool. So opening the shop up, we're going to the next one, and we can't afford this one, but it's only that much. So we can spend a little bit of cashy cash and get ourselves... You know what? We won't go too crazy with this. We're just gonna grab there. There we go. Now we can actually... Can we get the next one up? No, we can't. But we can get this one. I feel we earned that from last video. So now we have it. There we go. We have it. We got it. And now we're leaving the shop. We got our backpack from last time. And we're ready to... Wait. Hold on. Backing up a little. Ah, another bear one. Boop. I'm a black bear. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at me. I'm a black bear. Oh, yeah. So what's my next quest? I completely forgot from last time, pollen from the dandelion field. Okay, that doesn't sound too hard. Not so difficult at all. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah, there we go. Come on, guys. Start collecting the honey up. Get the honey and get me the power. Boom, explosions. Boom. Ooh, I got a magical flower power there. Ooh, baby, baby, baby. So what we're going to do is we're going to get up the honey that we need to actually get what we want for the new bee and use the royal jelly on them to make them different, a little bit more powerful than they were before. You know, the royal jelly is just really awesome. So we're going to do that. We're going to collect all this. Oh, we're full. I didn't even realize that. I'm just sitting here going, duh, duh, duh. What am I going to do? And then I was already done. I had the honey. So let's turn this in. There we go. Okay, let's see. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And now we have a lot of honey. Ooh, baby, look at us go. Yes. And as it says here, this is early development. They're working on fixing all the stuff. And I know I could have messaged the owner and say, hey, I want my stuff back. But, you know, starting from the beginning, not always the worst thing in the world. Okay, so let's talk. There we go. Okay, whoa. What'd you just drop on me? What was this? I don't feel faster. I feel like exactly the same. Collect 500 pollen. Not a problem. After we get this bee, it's definitely not going to be a problem. So this cost 100. So we're going to get 1,000. 100? What am I talking about? Come on. We got the bee. We got the speed. We got the awesomeness. We're going over here and dropping this baby off to give ourselves another common bee. Okay, we have a common bee. So what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of that common bee. Because that common bee deserves to be a little bit better. Yes, the basic bee. And we got a brave bee. Yeah, baby. Yeah, there we go. We got a bee that is super cool and super awesome. So let's see one thing. The one thing I should have checked last time is how much do we need? 2,500. Whoa, okay. Wow, you're going to need an expensive game. So let's do this. We can just collect honey from over here. We can get this. We got this. We got this up. Come on, guys. Collect your honey. Get it all. Boom. Bam. There we go. What does that one do? We got speed. I got some speed now. Awesome. Oh, yeah. Now we got that. Let's see what this one does. Ready? 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 And bam. Okay. This gives me a little bit more honey. More speed. There we go. Yes. This is beautiful. Amazing. Okay. We completed this. So let's go back over here. Turn it in. And here we go. I'm a brown bear, guys. Check this out. Look at this. Scoop. Scoop. Okay. There we go. Ooh, yeah, baby. So we got that all filled up. Awesome. Amazing. And the royal jelly shall do our job next. So let's go turn this in over here. There we go. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wait. It keeps saying it's like, here's an egg. It'll collect 50 more pollen from red flowers. If a blue bee is collects 50% more from blue flowers. Okay, working in fields that match the color of your bees helps them collect. Okay. For the next quest, I want you to collect 600. You act like that. You act like that's a problem. You act like that's difficult. Watch this. Just watch. Watch me go. I really want to go up there, though. We're going to go up there. Oh, I really do. What's going to scoop this up? Come on, watch my bees work. Look at them all. Look at all my bees. Wait, is there one of my bees tired? Is that what happened? Oh, I'm going to get this. I'm going to get brown bear again. No, I missed it. Oh, come on, bears. Work hard. They're not bears, I know, they're bees. But they're bear bees, they're awesome. Like, this guy right here is a bear bee, so he's pretty cool. Whoa! What the, okay. That was a little weird. Okay, we're full. We're beyond full here, guys. We're gonna go turn this in. Come on, guys, let's go. Let's go, let's go turn this in. And here we go. Oh, yeah, baby, here we go. Turn it all in. Scaredy Bee, how you doing, my buddy? You doing pretty good? I hope you are. Oh, look at all that honey I got. That is crazy. Okay, dude, we completed the quest. Did we? Yes. There's a token. La, 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 la. Okay, where's the token? Okay. Oh, red pollen. Oh, okay. I see what I did there. I need to collect the red pollen now. Okay, let's collect the red pollen. There we go. Oh, it tells me. Sweet. Give me some speed, buddy. There we go. Ooh, yeah, baby. Collecting the red pollen. The red pollen. Give me the red pollen. We need red pollen. We need explosions. No, you're not. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Twice in a row. Not cool. Not cool at all. We're almost full, though. We're almost complete with this quest. We have only 170. Oh, we need that explosion. I want it. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Boom. Explosions everywhere. And, oh, I got another one. Awesome. Sweet. So we're going to get ourselves another amazing little bee in a second. We're going to go churn this in. There we go. Oh, yes. Just churn all this honey in. Look at that. Look at that awesome ability. Come on, guys. You're working so hard. Each of you are doing amazing. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, bees. There we go. So we're going to go over here. I'm going to go churn this in now. Yes, we will. We will go churn this in. There we go. Ooh, yeah, baby. And we're going to get ourselves another bee. And the next one's 4,000. 4,000. Ooh, I want that speed. Give me that speed. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to go fast. Quick. Quicker than I ever gone before. So we're going to do this again. We're going to drop the bee in there. We got another common bee. Yes, we did. We got another common bee. But no, no, no. He's not going to stay common for long. Not one little bit. He's going to become a better bee. A rad bee. He's a stylish bee with a taste for red. Ooh, we got another red one. Awesome. That's going to make our job so much easier. So we're also going to, since we're here, you know what? We're just going to buy a few more of these guys. Yeah, so we're just going to buy a couple more to fill it up. Make it a little bit better. A little bit stronger. And this will be the end. The end of the video. So here we go. Ooh, one. We got a blue bee. A mellow fellow who moves a little slow but works harder and longer than others. Okay, that's pretty cool. And we got a red epic. And it's an egg that this bee was accidentally left in the trunk of a car in the middle of the summer for every... What? Okay, we're going to change out this guy. We're going to change out the bumblebee for a brave bee. No, I don't want a brave bee. I want to change him again for a hasty bee who always zips around, sometimes even moves you faster. No, we don't need another one of those. I want something different. An exhausted bee that suffers from insomnia but moves slowly but never has to sleep. Okay, actually, that one sounds pretty cool. Yeah, check this out. Look at my bees I got now. This is insane. You got so many bees, so little time. But yes, gremlins, that's what the royal jelly can do. It's pretty crazy. And they all bounce with me. That's awesome. But thank you all for watching. Every single one of you are awesome. Every single one of you are amazing. Until we meet again, until the next video, gremlins don't die. They multiply. But thank you all for watching. And bye, everyone. Woohoo!